May be seated. The commitment of a man and a woman in marriage is of the heart, body, mind, and spirit, and is intended for the intention of mutual love, help, and comfort through the trials and triumphs of life. It is a relationship not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but deliberately, lovingly, and reverently. Knowing and embracing this, Kayla and Theodore have invited those present to witness their union. We give thanks for the gift of love and the opportunity to enter into its mystery. We hope that Kayla and Theodore possess the kind of love that will bring them great delight, peacefulness, and friendship. May they find their hearts and souls growing ever more closely together over the years. And may the sanctuary of their love and friendship nurture each of them in their own most beautiful and unique expressions. May their love be strong enough to survive the tides of life. May they know God's presence in their lives through their love for each other and through your love for them as well. May all of us here be ready to offer our support when it is needed. And may we have the wisdom to know when it is not. And above all, may you return to them the love that they have given you. Now, it's time for your vows.
I love you, and I choose to share my life with you. I will laugh with you in times of joy, and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will be at your side through all of life's challenges. Kayla, I will love you forever.
Can't see. I love you and choose to share my life with you. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will be at your side through all of life's challenges. I will love you forever.
Just as we bear witness to a written covenant with our signature, so too do we exchange wedding rings to seal the vows of marriage. Wedding rings are an enduring symbol that remind us of the pledges we have made to each other and of our responsibility to honor each other by honoring our promises. Ted, place Kayla's ring on her finger and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I, Theodore Robert.
I, Theodore Robert.
Give you Kayla Renee.
Give you Kayla Renee.
My promise to honor you.
My promise to honor you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to share my love and my life with you always.
And to share my love and life with you always.
It's sweaty.
Now Caleb, place that ring on Ted Theodore's finger.
Theodore,
with this ring.
With this. Sorry.
No, go ahead.
With this ring.
I, Kayla Renee.
I, Kayla Renee.
Give you, Theodore Robert.
Give you, Theodore Robert.
My promise to honor you.
My promise to honor you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to share my love and life with you always.
And to share my love and my life with you always.
Now, because you have chosen one another and pledged to love each other for all the days of your lives, before this loving community of family and friends, it gives me great joy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss. Introducing Mr. and Mrs. Theodore and Kayla Dietz.
Like a fool, I went and stayed too long.